She didn't look at us anymore. At meals, she sat without raising her eyes. It was as if she was frightened of us, as if as time went by, she knew us less and less. Sometimes I thought it might be having Marie Therese there had got into the habit of not talking. Sometimes I was even sorry I'd brought her. But what else could I do? She never did anything. As soon as meals were over, she'd go back into the garden or else to her room, depending on the weather.